Now, Kevin Rudd's had his second round of major surgery on his troublesome heart.
He certainly has. He calls it his grease and oil change, and it went without a hitch.
Kevin Rudd had a leaking aortic valve replaced in an operation expected to take up to 6 hours. By mid-afternoon, his wife, Therese, was able to deliver the all-clear.
I'm here to tell you that the grease and oil change for Kevin has been a success.
Best wishes came from across the political divide.
And knowing Kevin, he will be back up, out and about, as energetic as ever.
I don't think an operation would have any impact on Kevin Rudd's determination to make life difficult for Julia Gillard.
The patient himself tweeted a thank you this morning even before he went under the knife. There were a few tongue-in-cheek quips as well, like this one which posed the question, K-Rudd having heart surgery, are they putting one in? Of course, it was the outpouring of emotion after he was tossed out of the top job by his own party that prompted some to ask why he hadn't shown such heart before. This time, Kevin Rudd has been only temporarily relieved of his duties.
My challenge is to keep him as still as possible, for as long as possible.
He will resume his role as Foreign Minister in 8 weeks. Travis McNamara, 10 News.